This is the cuvée Les Empreintes, vintage 2012. It's really for me the identity of Chaveau, where we are, which is a village of Côte au Sud d'Épernay, between Côte des Blancs and Vallée de la Marne. So Côte des Blancs is mostly like this soil, the chalk, with which is planted the Chardonnay, and Vallée de la Marne it's more with the clay, which here the Pinot Noir. So we vinify these two plots separately, and then we blend them in order to obtain a very good wedding of the strongness of the Pinot with the fruit of the Chardonnay Muscaté. The first creation was in 2007. Everything is vinified in barrels without malolactic, with a long aging in bottles and a low dosage. So that's for me the reflection of her works and her identity in the village and the terroir. Santé.